again.
Hi.
Again.
Again.
Hi again for Leah, because both the fact that she was on stream with me yesterday and the fact that she streamed like an hour ago. Did you last stream an hour ago?
Yeah, I finished like an hour ago and I've just been hanging out with you the whole time.
Oh yeah. Oh wait, that's when you end the stream.
Yeah.
Ever since I was like, okay, come, let's get in here. But yeah, today we're gonna be watching this one series I found on YouTube by chance, because I believe somebody was like, Irie, Nyan Nyan Cat or something like that. And I looked it up and like the first search result I got was this series called Nyan Neko Sugar Girl. I'm going in blind into this, not gonna lie. I don't know anything about this. I've never heard of this. I don't know what it's about. All I know about it is that it's a series and it looks like it was done on MS Paint, which it probably was.
And yeah, I'm pretty sure it was.
Leah apparently already knows about this. And that's one of the reasons she's joining us today. It was literally a last minute addition. Like yesterday, I just felt like I was like, hey, Leah, want to watch with me? And Leah was like, hell yeah. I don't know if I should be worried about the enthusiasm she said that with. Leah, did you just follow me?
No.
Leah, it says Ashelia Wrinkle follow you this minute.
Can I be honest?
Leah?
I don't think I follow any of the FaZe members on Twitch because I only use Twitch to stream for like an hour and then I log off immediately.
It's a for Genshin! It's a for Genshin! Dude, I don't want to use Twitch. Twitch is so confusing.
I know, it's like I never pay attention to what goes on Twitch because like, when do we ever use this?
Like literally, like around like an hour before the stream started, I was like, wait, how do you use Twitch again? I don't know how to set this up. Leah, how do you get the chat up here again? Wait, Leah, how do you stream on Twitch? And Leah's just like, I don't know either.
I don't know, bro. It's so hard to you. Like I was telling Irie, like if you're so used to streaming on YouTube, when you come over to Twitch, it's like kind of a nightmare to set up.
You can't go back. Going back and forth is so freaking annoying.
It is.
That's why I rather like do it on YouTube, but then potential copyright, live DMCA, blah blah blah. But then there's something I realized after like we start a stream. Twitch has freaking ads. So I mean, yeah. I wonder how you can watch the series without watching ads with us. Right, Leah?
I don't know.
I don't know. I wonder how.
I know. If only there was some way
to get rid of the ads, right?
Yeah. So I mean, I just... I don't know.
I don't know. There must be a way, right? For them to watch with us without being, like, blocked by ads for some strange reason.
Uh-huh.
But that's for them to find out, right? We don't really have time to tell them the answers and babysit them.
I know, I guess they're gonna have to figure it out themselves.
They're smart, right? Right? You guys are smart, right? Please tell me you're smart. You guys are idiots, right? You should know. I mean, Pippa told me her chat was idiots. Pippa told me her chat were made of idiots, so I'm just saying. They must be smart, right? Right.
Maybe. Who knows?
Imagine begging for memberships, bro. I don't care about memberships. This is freaking Twitch. there should be another way.
Like, if you do that thing, do you get memberships? Is that how that works?
I don't... No, wait. Does it skip ads if you have membership? I actually don't know. I don't know anything about Twitch.
I don't know either.
I only know about YouTube. Oh, it skips some ads, apparently. Wait, only some? That's a freaking ripoff. What the heck?
Only wait, so you're paying all of that money and it only skips some ads, dude.
It doesn't skip all the ads. That's kind of stupid. Subscribers don't get ads like at all. No, somebody told me that they got ads before, but it is what it is. I'm pretty sure you guys can find a way like to skip every single ad somehow so that you guys don't miss a single moment with us. Cause you guys wanna spend every single second with us watching this, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, it's not playing on stream. I will play the audio on stream, but I linked it on Twitch chat just in case. Syncing might get kind of awkward though. But I'll be playing the audio on the on stream. Just I wasn't sure if I should show the screen or not. But don't worry,
it's paranoid.
I'm paranoid. I'm so freaking paranoid. But it can't be as bad as the 4 live DMCAs I had to handle the other day.
Oh my god!
Okay. So, are you ready, Ilya?
The question is, are you ready? This series runs in my veins, bro.
Bro, should I be afraid?
Click the button, yeah.
Click the button. Oh, yeah, wait. Oh, Irie, I don't think anybody wants to claim ownership of this thing. Actually, okay, give me a second then. You know what? I'm just gonna show it on screen. Give me a second. I'm pretty sure management won't bonk me for this. Where's my Be Right Back screen? Okay. They can still hear you, by the way, Leah. I'm just gonna be setting it up so they can see at least part of the screen.
My gosh, I can still hear me. Nya.
Nya. Rawr. Bro, what is that?
It's on the fucking series!
Is it actually...
You'll see, afraid. And then you'll understand.
I am freaking afraid. Maybe I need to get, like, alcohol or something. Can I watch this sober?
Yeah, you can. It's better enjoyed sober because then you can, like, realize that, like, oh god, somebody really made this. Like, somebody sat down and was serious and they were like, yeah, I'm gonna make this series. It's gonna be so good. And then it turned out, like, yeah. Rawr.
That sounds so freaking crazy. Okay, wait. I got it on here. So I'll show like a small part of it on the top corner. If it's too small for you, well then too bad. Get a magnifying glass or just watch it yourself and time it with us. Okay.
My god.
Ready to do the countdown? Can you give me? Can you do the honors of counting back down from 5?
Yeah. So, nya, rar, kawaii, desu. Go!
Wait, isn't this a DDR song? What is this 2 FPS frame? What? Why does she go from short hair to long hair? What is this?
You don't like it?
Is this supposed to be like too fat? Is
get
that
her boob?
What's wrong with her boob? Wait, isn't this the DDR song though? What is that chin? What is that chin?
Don't make fun of his chin. He's so handsome, Irie. You don't understand.
Wait, do you know that one series with like the super long chin? I don't remember what it's called.
Ikemen something? Or like Gakuen handsome!
Wait, the art style did like a complete 180 and like improved in quality. What is that?
Because that's what it actually looks like.
Nya nya! Wait, so this is supposed to be like an opening scene, right?
Yeah!
Anime opening scene!
Every good anime needs an opening, man.
Yeah. Mochi
Don't you just love mochi ice cream, Koneko-chan?
The audio is so...
I like that it's recorded on like the Apple
I'm
headset.
Come on, let's go home, okay, Nya?
How old is this girl? Her voice? Remy, is that you? Is this like a say-so version of Remy?
I don't know, is it? Does it say so?
What the?
Kaneko-san, look at that guy over there! Yeah, so
sugoi!
Well, yeah. I just happened to be walking by, and I saw you two lovely ladies walking.
I saw you two lovely ladies looking.
Yeah.
You know, I have a recording of Unuka saying that part.
Dude, actually, what's wrong with your boobs? Are like bouncing.
What's wrong with her, huh?
She just gets like that.
Is this like a freaking love triangle?
She really young.
Yeah, it's like the main couple and then like the supportive best friend in every anime.
Hello.
I like that her boobs blend into the sky.
Hi there.
Blend. Her boobs are just like floating.
Toshi-san. My name is Raku-chan.
My name is Raku-chan.
What do you think of Hitoshi's limp for this? I have.
What's wrong with her neck? Like you brought a friend.
Konnichiwa.
Wow.
I'm just gonna go over to the chairs. You wanna come?
Okay, so she has a crush on this Hitoshi dude, right?
Yeah.
Does he have a crush? Why does she feel like Oni?
Girl.
I never gained them. I just came with them.
Was your mom a cat and your dad was a person?
What the heck does that mean? He's not wrong. That's how you make a hybrid.
Yeah, he's not wrong technically.
Well, you're so funny, yeah.
making fun of her.
What is it so soon?
It's the sunset.
His swimsuit is a sunset.
What? No.
Oh my god, her arms. See you later, okay? What is
Bye,
wrong?
Everybody. What? Have a nice kawaii day.
Have a nice kawaii Roar. Day.
Have a nice kawaii Roar. Day, Leah. Yeah.
Oh my god, it's so sugoi. Iris senpai desu.
But Leo senpai is the senpai desu.
Ramune. My favorite.
Ramune.
Well, time to chow down.
Do I remember? What's
happening? Me! Now calm down,
Sick.
I'm just gonna you to my secret lair, and we're gonna have some fun.
I can't even hear
you like yaoi?
Yeah, no, that's you!
What
They're
having
going
yaoi's
me?
Right now!
No! Don't take me away.
This is a yaoi couple?
I don't even know who
Yeah,
they
they're yaoi.
Oh, this is right up Sheena's house. And your alley and Tenma's and what is this? Kawaii underwear chan store? Do you wanna go to the Kawaii underwear chan store with me, Leah, to get some Kawaii underwear chan?
Yeah, I want you to pick out my Kawaii underwear chan, Irie chan, Desu.
Oh, okay. Leah chan. Yeah, roar.
Roar. Her boobs are breathing.
How did they record the boys' lines for this without killing themselves?
It's Cringe Kino.
Raku-chan, did you hear that? I love how that they add a BGM for every single scene.
It's a million-dollar production, Irie. You don't understand.
Oh my gosh, they even did the grayscale.
Kaneko-chan, I did something with this week. Let's go!
Yeah! Look like horses.
Wait. What kind of legs are those?
Cat girl legs.
Oh, yeah.
A little app. This Windows Movie Media Maker.
Like I said, we're just gonna have some fun.
We're just gonna have some fun.
I'm not even supposed to be here.
What is this American flag in the bathhouse?
There's freedom in this country. This is America. Japan.
This is America. Japan.
Now get down on your knees.
Yeah, Hitoshi, get on your knees.
Why is he blushing?
They're about to have yaoi's, Irie.
We have come here to see you.
Don't tell me they're gonna have some like magical girl transfer.
I've never been this glad to see you.
Hitoshi-san, come on, let's go. Yeah,
let's go. For the yaoi paddle.
Yeah, put Raku-chan.
Do you think they were really sober?
No, they must have been high when they were recording this. There's no freaking way they did this with like a freaking like a sane mind.
This is what it's like when you stream as a VTuber.
No, these are the OG VTubers, Leah. What do you mean?
Oh, sorry. Let me respect my elders.
OG VTubers, stop disrespecting your elders. They preceded Kizuna Ai, okay?
So oh my god, you're so right.
I will never forget this moment we are having right
now. Moment. Yeah.
Sayonara.
Kawaii. Look at his dumpy.
Neko girls.
Sayonara. Oh, look at his butt. Oh my god, they even have to
yeah, it's very sunny.
Oh my gosh, she went outside. She can't be a VTuber.
Yes!
What is that, a squirrel?
Time.
Oh, it's in between the booms. What the heck? You're gonna suffocate it. The poor squirrel suffocating in there. It's like my freaking tie. Oh my god, my ears! Oh wait, my ear! Oh my god! Ow! Ow!
Oh my god!
Oh, make it stop! Make it stop! Make it stop!
Irie, the Discord, it went black on the Discord. Completely ignore the fact that the other girl's dying of rabies right now. Her name is Raku-chan. Have you not been paying attention? I'm so disappointed in you, Irie.
What? BGM choice. Holy crap! How did you even find this, Leah?
It's been around like for ages and ages. It's like a staple of the internet.
Literally can't be real.
You can't say you're a real anime fan unless you've seen Yaneko Shimbu Girls.
I think that she's a really cool Neko.
Really cool Neko.
Downright sugoi.
Downright sugoi.
Irie, I think you're downright sugoi.
Oh, I think you're also downright sugoi. Leah-chan, senpai, nya.
OMG, nya.
What are those babies?
Just grippers.
What are those babies? I mean, people apparently like feet, right? They get to have feet. Here's your feet, guys.
Yeah.
I mean, she's still alive.
I really appreciate it.
I guess Hitoshi-san hit 100k subscribers. Is that 10 minutes
long? Raku-chan, we brought you a present to make you feel better.
What is that, dancing sushi?
Yeah.
Rawr. Yeah.
Rawr.
Raku-chan. I'm a dancing sushi. Mokomeko-chan.
What the heck is a dancing sushi?
I don't even know if I deserve
it. That's sushi!
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Leah-chan, senpai. Later that day. How did she already buy?
Evaded rabies from the dancing sushi.
So dancing sushi is the cure to rabies?
It was our pleasure.
Yeah.
Raku-chan.
Oh, you guys. Desu.
Desu.
I just wish I could really say that I'm okay.
If she still has rabies, oh no!
She's gonna give her rabies! Let's go!
Girl Mega Arm from Reedy's.
My phone is ringing.
Yeah. Oh my god, cell phones didn't exist back then.
Itoshi's.
I see. She. Why are you doing a fucking pizza while talking on the phone?
I want to be in ya.
Yeah.
Doing just fine, Raku-chan. Well, I was gonna take you to the vet today to see if you're doing all right.
Wait, when did she get your vet?
Sounds like a plan to me.
When did she get cut? What time? How did you even come across this?
My favorite!
Oh, he's Hitoshi!
There, boom!
He's here at the Rosasugoi!
Rosasugoi!
Well, hey there, Neko girls. I was just talking
about... Wait, hey there, Neko girl.
A-okay! I wonder if there's Hitoshi-san R34.
Hitoshi-san.
What the heck is R34?
Hitoshi-san.
Don't worry about it. Okay. What? What the heck is this?
Alright. Chat, I have great news. There is Hitoshi-san 34 out there.
What the heck is R34, Leah?
Look at the cat!
I thought that's a dog and a cat.
We're dancing.
Shonen, like, Ikebe.
Gakuen Handsome!
Yeah, Gakuen Handsome! Yo. There you go! No,
so
not Akagi. Akagi's not that bad.
Hitoshi-san.
Who wants mochi ice cream and green tea?
Green tea!
I love some of
she got her confession got cut short.
That sounds pretty filling.
Pretty. Why is she putting the mochi on top of her?
Just like.
She put the mochi on top of her booze. What the heck? Why? You're supposed to put the green tea there, not the mochi. What the heck? You're gonna get dirt and everything all over that mochi.
She's gonna get rabies on the mochi.
Oh no! Leah, this means you can't eat.
I feel really
Wait, no. What are those like lines? What the heck?
I think that's supposed to be like the sunlight coming from the window over here.
Oh, what
it's
the?
Like nothing I've ever felt before.
I do not understand what the heck this girl's trying to say most of the time. Is she yawning or crying?
I
Oh no, the plot thickens.
Maybe I should get some fresh air.
Is that what happens when humans get rabies? Like, actually? Yeah. I don't know. Why is she moaning 24/7? What? Underwear?
That's my present. Raku-chan, what happened?
Raku-chan! No! My Tomodachi-chan!
Yeah.
Oh no, guess who?
It's Koneko-chan.
Is she actually dying?
Are you okay, Raku-chan?
Guess we gotta keep watching to find out.
I'm gonna go make you some green tea, okay, Raku-chan?
Wait, are the girls the only one that are cats?
Think so.
Oh, what the?
Nan desu ka? Where's Raku-chan?
Nan desu ka? Dude, the fact that she's saying this with like no emotion whatsoever makes this even better. If she put emotion into it, I feel like it wouldn't fit as good.
Raku-chan is gone.
Right?
Gone with the wind.
Gone
with the wind.
Her boobs are bouncing so weird. That's not how boobs bounce when you're running.
She's on a mission, dude.
Nandesuka? Nandesuka? So this phone ringing is killing my ears too.
More than the screaming?
What? What? Okay, you know what? It's... Do you prefer that swimsuit or the swimsuit from earlier, Leah?
The one from earlier.
The stringy one? Bar. Why? He's not even a cat.
He does it to blend in, man.
What is that? It looks like she's dancing.
Raku-chan,
wait, what?
Where are you?
724?
Raku-chan. Raku-chan.
Raku-chan.
Were they like? Wait, what the heck is that guy? Wait, isn't that the husband of this dude?
Yeah.
Come on, Itoshi-san, we have to find her.
No.
Yeah, let's go.
No. 100% he's ditching Raku-chan for that dude.
Yeah, he's like, I need the yaois in my life.
I need the yaois in my life. Oh, she sees the light. She sees the afterlife.
Raku-chan, what? Release your inner beast.
Release your inner beast?
You will learn the values of life and put them to good use. Now go, do what you have been told.
Yeah, Raku-chan.
What is going on?
No! That's you!
The anime girl transformation.
Dude, have you...
Don't give up now.
Did you, like, see those, like, MS Paint anime girl transformations that everybody did on YouTube a long time ago?
Yeah,
I remember. Were you around for that? Like, the Sailor Moon transformation, Tokyo Mew Mew transformation.
That man.
It's your... What the heck?
That poor Neko is being attacked.
Look at that dog!
We should go help it.
Is that Raku-chan, the cat?
I don't know, is it?
I feel like these two are gonna get together.
So righteous.
Righteous.
I feel like these two are gonna get together.
Yes.
Good going, Erina. Good going, Erina.
Oh. Erina?
That's 100% Erina. Or maybe Raku-chan is Erina and I think Raku-chan is Erina and the Koneko-chan is probably Michiru-senpai, right?
Oh my god. Yes.
who are Hiroshi? Hitoshi.
Uruka.
Uruka.
Come on, let's take her
They have like recordings of Uruka saying he told she's lines.
Abode.
I don't remember how I got her to say them, but they do exist.
Oh my gosh. I should go through her computer just to find those files.
Hitoshi-san, what are we gonna do with her?
I don't know, Koneko-chan. What are we gonna do with her?
You know, there's like a popular question that exists in Korea right now. You ask your parents, namely your mom. You know what the question is?
The rabies.
What?
You ask your mom, what would you do if I became a cockroach?
You ask your parents that?
Yeah, you're supposed to ask your parents that. And depending on what is going... Why is it Christmas all of a sudden?
It's Christmas special OVA, Irie.
What happened to the opening scenes?
I'm going to invite over all
one episode,
my
isn't it?
No, this is all episodes together. Oh, it's a filler episode.
Yeah, remember like back in the day with the fillers and like the
Dude, this is a horrible anime. I can't believe they cut out the opening songs. Bring the opening songs back. What the heck? Where's my opening scene? I live for opening scenes.
You gotta pay for it.
Well, gosh, Raku-chan. What a swell party you're holding. If I do say so myself.
Myself?
I have to agree with Hitoshi-san. This is a very nice party, Raku-chan.
Oh, Hitoshi-san and Koneko-chan.
Are you feeling the love and friendship from the scene yet?
I think I need alcohol. I don't know if I can watch the rest of this sober at all.
You're a coward, Irie.
I mean, I haven't drank anything yet. I'm still watching this with a clear mind.
You can't give in to the alcoholic urges. This was best enjoyed sober.
Please, they purposely made it like this, right?
Oh.
Yeah.
That must be...
They made this as a freaking meme, right? Or is this... Is this like...
I'm gonna be honest, I don't know if it was satire or not.
Santa.
What?
Oh. Come on in.
Oh my god! Oh, come on in!
Oh, come on in, Leah. Because they're slicked up and ready.
But that's a lot of body oil they're using.
We have to spend as much time with Raku-chan as possible.
Now it's back to the plot. No more Christmas.
This may be our only chance before the
I feel like they started. Only seriously worked on Koneko-chan. Oh my god! Have you ever used one of those before? The finger toy?
No! Because I remember when I was a kid, I watched the Mulan movie, and when she got her finger stuck in it, it made me scared.
My fingers actually got stuck in there before.
What?
And it took me like an hour. Like I was like crying my eyes out. I was like, it's not going off my eyes. My hands are stuck.
That's too scary.
Let the children are adults.
Holy shit.
Adults.
Dude, I freaking love roller coaster. Except that one time we went. Wait, is she a human again?
Human again.
She's even cute.
Hitoshi-san,
does she even have her seatbelt on? How does she suddenly become human after wearing the freaking roller coaster?
Because the I don't know.
I could never ask for Yesu.
They're
friends,
so I just wait, but weren't they just basically on a date?
Fun.
Wasn't her best friend and her crush on a date just now? and they literally brought her as a third wheel. This is definitely what it feels like. Koneko-chan and the guy are dating, and Raku-chan is being a third wheel. Oh my god, did you get it?
What is the sound of this?
He can't handle the excitement, but can you?
Can you?
No.
Have you actually thrown up before? Oh my god, he has vomit coming in!
Ew!
You guys. Hey, look. They have a miniature beach.
Miniature beach?
Come on, Raku-chan, let's go swim. Koneko-chan, I don't have a bathing suit.
So he just goes and buys one?
He loves her!
Bro, that's not gonna fit! That's not gonna fit on her!
Maybe that's what he wants!
Dude, that tiny thing is not gonna fit! How does it fit?! They just made it bigger! Dude, she has no butt, what the heck? Her butt- their butts are so flat!
That's what the course of being a cat girl is!
Cat girls have flat butts?
I don't know, have you ever seen a cat girl?
I mean, Erina.
Oh, wait,
do you think Erina has a flat butt then? Oh my gosh.
No, actually.
Is this the famed fan service episode? Every anime. Koneko's expression! Raku's having a nosebleed and Koneko's just like, what the heck is that?
Do you ever accidentally lose your trunks really in the pool?
No, but I almost lost my top in the wave pool before.
I'll walk you to what?
Cause I was like holding on to like, you know those like, the tubes? I was holding onto the tube and the wave pool started. And then I was holding onto the tube for my dear life and the like, it was a two piece, so it started like going up. This was when I was like, this was like when I was in like elementary school though, so.
Irene!
I was either in elementary school or junior high and then it started sliding up, but it's okay. There were no yaps. I pulled it back down. Don't worry.
I think that's still bad though.
Nobody saw.
Let's go on sleepover, Chanya.
Sleepover, Chanya.
Let's have a kawaii sleepover, Chanya. Leo senpai, Chanya.
Nyagesu.
For good.
She's dying. Oh my god.
She doesn't seem like she's dying. It literally seems like she's having the time of her life.
You gotta live life to the fullest in your final moments,
good
man.
Good morning, Raku-chan. Oh my, Kami, you're a neko again, yeah? It's not the
why
dream.
Does she have wings, though?
It's not just a hallucination.
Because she's kawaii desu.
Oh my god! You does she have a hairball?
I must take her to the vet.
I must take her to the vet!
It's for the best, Raku-chan.
He puts top her the in morning, the little drum.
Raku-chan? Where are you ew. Two kawaii nekos heading on this lovely afternoon?
The bed.
Yeah.
Bruh. He's dying, dude.
Hitoshi-san, I'm taking her to the vet. She doesn't even remember who Watashi is.
Who Watashi is?
Don't you remember who I am? No, I don't think she does.
No, I don't
think she does. Oh wait, Koneko-chan, I'll go with you. I'm your... good luck charm.
Good luck charm.
So I was watching American television last night, right? And it was called The Nanny.
Is that an actual show?
Yeah.
Needs what kind of show is it?
I think it's the one where they send the nanny time. To like correct the kids like that are like
I'm sorry, Koneko-chan.
Problem
I just
child.
Wanted something
oh,
to take my
there was
mind
a show like that in Korean.
Pain.
I love that show. They're so amusing to watch!
to think about that pain.
Yeah, something like that, I think, maybe.
Oh my gosh, you can't get him out of this.
It harms my heart too.
What is the love line in this show? I don't understand how the love line works.
You're back
again. Oh my gosh, I'm there.
So, what's the problem this time? And where's Rakko-chan?
Is she wearing anything down there?
This is Rakko-chan.
She's only wearing panties, isn't she?
That's summer.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I think I know what we're dealing with here.
My ears.
I must
my
give her a thorough checkup.
Oh my god.
You're so scared. Oh no. Is Rakko-chan gonna make it?
You can come see her now.
I have no idea what the nurse is saying with that crisp mic.
Is she asleep?
She's sedated at the moment, but she'll wake up soon enough.
Why do you have lollipops out of freaking bed?
Rakko-chan
doggy feel better.
Has a bucket nickel inside of her.
A what? A bucket nickel?
Baka nickel.
A baka nickel.
An
idiot cat!
Follow me.
Yeah, because she's a baka neko.
What can a vet do to get rid of a demon?
Dude, what do I need to do in order to become a top tier voice actor like that?
You need to get the apple headset.
Wait, what? What? Uh-huh?
Oh. Oh.
What?
Oh my god, it's a fabled shrine maiden!
No!
I need complete silence for this spell.
What is this demon summoning ritual?
Working hard or hardly working?
What was that weird chanting? Was like, yeah.
And then she needs to get some rest.
Rest?
Oh, okay.
Rakko-chan, you need your rest.
Why are you crying?
Her friend is dying again. Irie.
No, she's human again. What?
Oh.
I see.
Okay, Nya. You're gonna be just fine and dandy, Rakko-chan. just fine and dandy.
The storyline of this is so
I don't know what's wrong with me. Nya.
I don't know what's wrong with the creator of the series either. This is amazing.
Yeah.
This is freaking amazing.
I want to know what's wrong too, man.
Where'd her boobs go? Her boobs disappear.
She lost them when she turned into... Oh, never mind. They're bigger.
They totally became
Koneko-chan, is that you? Hitoshi.
They all have such flat butts. What the fuck? That's so creepy.
Ew.
What is this inversion? My poor ear.
It's the demon.
They're summoning a freaking demon right now. You want some? Do you want some mochi ice cream, Leo-senpai Tanya?
Right. I would love some mochi ice cream, Nya Desu.
She literally makes so many random. the moaning noises, and I'm just like, why? Oh no, she fell again. Well, at least she has boobs to, like, cushion her fall.
Are you okay?
At least her boobs are there to cushion her fall.
No. The Tsubasas are back.
The what?
The Neko Demon
Bosses.
Is still inside.
You know.
Why is this?
I really hope Raku-chan is okay.
Dude, just go to your freaking boyfriend. Oh, there you go.
Oh.
I've been waiting for you.
Waiting for you. What the heck?
No, wait.
He died. No, wait.
I do not understand the love line at all. What is going on? Do you girls even Nihongo? Nani is a Nihongo Chan Nya Rar.
Yeah, the only Nihongo you need to Wakaru is Nya Rar Desu Nani.
And no, Kawaii Chan.
Oh, you're right. Crap, senpai. Wait, I'm a senpai.
You're the senpai. What do you mean?
Anything for the ladies.
Anything for the ladies, yeah. Rawr.
No. It's empty. Pinche cabron.
Oh my god!
Wait, what?
He fucking spoke Spanish!
What's pinche cabron?
Why?
Oh, you know.
Yeah, why?
What is pinche cabron?
It's the same thing as kawaii neko.
Oh, is it actually?
Yeah.
Pite cabron. Yeah.
You're right, Hitori.
Yeah. It's the same thing as Kawaii Neko.
To be at work. What was I thinking, Nya?
Nya.
Nya. Pite cabron. Nya.
I already stopped it!
What? You told me it means Kawaii Neko.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Don't worry, Raku-chan. We're just looking for the best.
Okay. Tell me, who do you think the best girl so far is?
I like Raku-chan.
So Raku-chan's number one for you.
All I need is some.
Yeah, I'm loyal to my waifu.
Raku-chan's your waifu. I thought he was supposed to be the main guy character.
So don't worry.
Bet happy face.
Her
Hitoshi-san. Hitoshi-san, desu, pinche cabron. Oh my god!
Oh, yeah.
My poor ears.
Sorry about your door.
Oh, don't worry about the door. I have door insurance.
Oh my god! I have door insurance.
Do you have door insurance?
I have one more spell that should contain the demon for at least a day. But there are no guarantees after that.
I don't think I need door insurance.
Why didn't
what? You just want to stop. What are you, freaking Thanos?
She's a fucking
Prime Agent. Maho.
Did they run out of budget? Where was the transformation sequence? I think they ran out of budget midway.
Who knows how long this will last?
Maybe, actually, wait.
Could give her the best day of her life.
What the heck is
her life?
Chan, what do you want to do?
We can do anything you want.
You want?
She literally feels like a third wheel between this
relationship. She's doing her best, okay?
She's doing her very best. Whoa, what? The change in art quality.
She's having the best day ever.
She's making sure she has no regrets when she dies.
Yeah.
the wink.
Ew, it's tongue.
Festival chan tonight. You don't like doing the tongue thing?
There's going to be a festival on tonight.
Festival!
Can we go, Nya?
Nya.
Well, you know,
of course we can, Raku-chan.
Arigato desu! my god, it's you caught the summer episode.
Oh
holy
my
crap.
God, even more fan service. Where's the fireworks scene? Where the fireworks scene at? Every you caught the episode needs a fireworks scene. Every
they
single
better show
possible.
It.
I'm having so much fun.
Dude, her boobs got nerfed. The Yukata
they had to censor them.
I'm sorry, Neckles, but would you look at the time? You know, I've got something really important that I have to do.
He's gonna go kiss his boyfriend.
You two later.
I'll catch you two later.
Hitoshi-san!
Yeah. Very busy man. Let's let him be for a while. Okay. If you say so, Koneko-chan.
They're doing the fireworks scene together!
And they're lovers now! They're all that each other needs.
How about the other two guys, though? Hitoshi-kun.
Koneko-chan.
Oh, this definitely seems like a
kiss. I'm so tired.
Watashi.
So tired. Yeah. Make us some pleasant, hot, comforting herbal green tea.
Oh, hell yeah, herbal green tea.
Nice. Do you want some comforting, hot, herbal green tea, Leo-chan senpai? Yeah.
Yes, desu.
Oh, my tomodachi's from college, nya.
Wait, how old is she? College?
Oh, I thought she was in high school. What
Whoa,
is this? What the fuck?
What? Did they say college? Is that Kool-Aid?
College is so kitschy!
Oh, no, we can't
see! Oh my god!
Also, is that Kool-Aid?
Oh my god!
What is that outfit?
Hey, baby.
Irie?
Hey, baby.
Irie, you're so kimchi.
You're so kimchi too, Leo-chan-senpai.
Bruh. My name is Nya.
Oh my god.
Hello, my name is Nya.
Arigato for the Nya. Journey,
Nya.
Nya. I do not know how to. Who do you like the best out of this college friend group, Leah? Dude,
like the
Kool-Aid's all gone.
Kimchi?
Arsenar Senpai! That's the name of a freaking football league team!
Help me!
Pete Cabron, nya!
I wonder where Hitoshi-san is, nya?
I don't know, but I trust it's very, very important.
He's
but
busy
don't worry
with
about
his.
That right
I.
Now,
the other
I have
dude.
A surprise for you, nya.
Yeah, his boyfriend. They're kissing.
Oh,
they're making yaoi.
They're trying to make a
That's
doji
right,
for
Raku
you,
Chan.
Leah.
No!
They're trying to make
Just
a yaoi doji for you, Leah.
No!
Yes!
Oh, oh,
oh,
I'm really tired.
They're
I'm
having
so
another sleepover.
Yes, let's lay down.
No! I'm not gonna read yaoi doujin. That's Leah's job.
What?
You don't wanna read yaoi doujin?
I mean, I do.
Exactly.
But...
Wait, that's what pizza cabro means!
Are you okay?
Leah, you told me it's freaking nya kawaii! You want to
hear nya kawaii?
I should tell Hitoshi-san.
Yeah, this too.
Yeah, this too.
Can we go to see Hitoshi-san?
Before I die?
Oh!
Oh!
Hitoshi-san!
Hitoshi-san!
Hey, Nichols, how you doing?
Rar.
Oh,
he forgot Roar. He's a fake. He's a freaking fake.
I know. It's like the yaoi corrected his brain.
The yaoi corrected his brain? What does that even mean?
Like, it took away his roaring abilities.
It took away his roaring abilities.
Hitoshi-san.
Ew.
Aishiteru.
Aishiteru.
Oh. Uh-oh. Reduction time. Reduction time.
Wait up, Hitoshi. Baby.
Hitoshi. Baby.
Nandesuka?
Nandesuka?
Raku-chan, he and I are together now.
Oh! Masaka! Nyah!
Rawr.
Rawr. Jerk!
And...
Oh, his name is Bokutachi-san.
What? Bokutachi-san?
Oh, I thought his name Bokutachi. Was Jeff.
What?
Where'd you get Jeff?
What?
That's so random! Jeff!
Bokutachi-san are happy together.
Oh my god, supportive queen!
Is she dying?
She died from sad.
She died from rejection and heartbreak!
Cannot go on.
My heart cannot go on. Cue Titanic's all right here.
Here for wherever you are!
No! Hang in there, no. Baby!
Oh, baby?
Watashi so kimochi.
What?
This is the best day with the two best tomodachis anyone could ever ask for.
Ezu.
That's worse than Titus's laughing.
Sayonara, Koneko-chan.
Wait, that animation's actually not that bad.
Right?
Wait, that animation just now actually wasn't too bad. That actually felt pretty high quality.
You have to save it for the best part.
After... So this is season one, right? There's a season two. Wait, the main character died, so is that the end?
The only conclusion I can come up with is that she died. Of a broken Coco.
Oh my god!
Why is this
annoying?
Raku-chan is a trooper. She's a fighter.
She's
There's
a
no way she could die of a broken heart. I know deep down inside that Raku-chan will be back and we'll have our kawaii fun times just like always.
Kawaii fun times?
She fucking died, dude.
I have faith. Raku-chan will be back someday. Are you with me, good pal?
Good pal?
Good pal?
What?
I think you're just in denial.
You're just in denial?
Help me!
Wow!
Scoundrel, you.
So freaking blunt! He killed Raku-chan!
Let's go!
Let's go! Wait, there's no way that's the end, right?
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. But the very next day, you gave it away. He's here to save me from dear.
I'll
give it to someone special. Yeah. Last Christmas.
Oh my god.
Watashi gave me.
Watashi gave you my
kokoro.
Hey, Leah.
Yeah?
Wanna cover the song?
What?
What a cover this song with me last year.
Yeah.
Watashi gave you my kokoro.
Have you heard the yaoi version of it?
There's a what? What's a yaoi
version
of
everything? There's an entire album of yaoi Christmas carols.
Hi, Happy will make a Christmas carol, yowie!
Grandpa got pulled over by a 7.
What?
On the kitchen counter Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as okay. But after seeing Grandpa, I believe.
Oh, yeah?
It's the real version! It's not, I didn't make it up!
Okay, wait. Somebody just told me, there's new content. Look at their channel. Soap Opera 46. Okay, let me look this up. Do you know about that?
No.
Apparently there's new content.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh, their header?
Oh, 5 months ago?
What?
Look, it's Boku Tatsuya.
You mean Jeff?
Oh yeah, Jeff. Okay, let's show this to everyone. Okay. Let me get this back.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
100,000 subscribers special.
Mask by Dream.
Boku Tachi-kun or Jeff sings Mask by Dream.
Oh my god.
What is that out of Is that Minecraft? I mean, wait, no, not Minecraft.
My sleeper!
Dude, he's the only character that has a butt. Dude, Leah. The quality became HD.
I know! I was just thinking, the quality is actually pretty good.
It's not pixely!
The point of the mask is.
So you can see I'm trying, you won't see me crying.
Point of the mask is.
Oh, you know this song?
Everybody knows this song.
Dude, do you think they improved in. Dude, he's like a freaking giraffe.
He has a VTuber neck.
He has a VTuber neck. Wait, come on, show off your neck, Leah.
I'm showing.
It's too bad. Both of us have like collars around our neck, so we can't. Wait, no. I mean, not collar for me. You have a collar. I have a neck.
You have like a shirt collar.
It's like a shirt collar.
Yeah.
Dude, the animation became higher quality. Dude, they increased the FPS! Oh, look at all
you
those
F's.
Look at all those F's.
Normal tonight! What happens at base connect?
Is he trying to overdose on pills?
No, he's normal Janai, so he's throwing away his normal pills. So you can see
I'm trying, you won't see me cry. Oh my god.
Dad. Keep on smiling, I'm good. What's the point of the mask is?
Dude, where's his boyfriend?
Maybe this is like pre-Itoshiku.
Oh, this is like a prequel.
Normal Janai.
Daijoubu? Wait, oh, that's just Daijoubu? I cannot call you for the life of me.
It's real.
Arigato for 100k subscribers.
Amazing. That was amazing. Wait, Leah, choose another video from this channel.
How many are there?
I don't know. Not that many, it seems like. What is this?
What the? Dude, what the hell?
Should I play this?
If it's cringe, I'm gonna kick you.
I'm curious. Oh, dude. The freaking, like, ratio is square.
I like the horse. Wait, galloping.
Is there no sound?
It's just galloping.
It's just galloping.
What happened
to
the forest?
Eh?
I don't know. What the hell?
What happened to my force? And then she... The unicorn just exploded?
The end.
The end. Finn. Wait. And then there was this one. Wait. Where'd it go? Hipster.
Oh my god.
Hip stole why, Leah? Did you know that?
Hip Toshi's stole hip. Why? Don't, why is his bulge accentuated?
That's not... No, that's just shadow.
I don't like that they shadowed it. Dance like this. Como se llama?
Wait.
Kira, Shakira.
Be wise and be
blind. Breathing the sound of my body.
Yeah, how did you find the series again?
It's on Tiny or Me.
You play Tiny or Me?
Yeah, I'm doing 11 card and everything, baby.
Bro, say I play Tiny or Me too.
What the hell?
I was one of those people who was like, I need those animated items, I need those animated items, and then the vocal like collabs and everything.
Oh my god, I feel like nobody knows when I talk about Tiny or Me.
Dude,
did you ever scam people for the blushing maiden headband?
Dude, I had the blushing maiden headband.
I would always like, I had like 3 or 4 of them, and I would scam people for them.
Did you have the expressive girl eyes and stuff?
Yes,
dude. Wait, I didn't know you played Tiny. Did you know like they made like an app version of it later on? It's not the same, but it's kind of
PPA one.
Yeah, Coco Pop Play.
Yeah,
it's not the same though. It's not the same.
No, I gotta go like Tiny or Me. Dude, I used to roleplay Hitalia on Tiny or Me.
Dude, cause they have freaking Hitalia collab. Dude, Italy's eyes and it was like super popular.
Oh my god, Italy's eyes?
Yeah!
Everybody had eyes too?
Yeah!
It was like those ones and then like the Saihaten Miku eyes. Everybody wanted it.
Everybody thinks this should be my new BGM.
Yeah, your hips lie, Ari.
Stay tuned.
No, you saw my hips. You saw my hips. What do you mean?
Rawr.
Okay. What is this? Okay, so somebody told me about Tokyo Mew Mew Crystal.
Oh, it's an anime series.
Like an actual. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Have you watched it?
I haven't seen this one.
There's several. There's several.
Oh my god. It's so many. What the
Where's episode one?
What the heck?
Episode one's gone! Play the COVID special? There's a freaking COVID special. Where?
What?
Oh, dude, the Tokyo Mew Mew Girls did, like, a collaboration with, like, Toho stuff. Wait. Hey, where's the COVID special? Do you see it?
Is it the...
Over here. What is this?
Oh, I really wish I could go outside.
Dude, the quality became so
The picture on Discord!
Oh, you sent me a picture on Discord, but the... Okay.
No, I can't see the pictures!
I know I can't because I have a...
Give me a second.
Compromised immune system.
Can you see it now?
Yeah. This...
Dude, it became so AC, I don't know how to feel about this!
Oh my god.
Dude, they have laptops now. They freaking have laptops now.
Dun, 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 dun.
Oh my god, it's Windows 98! Yeah.
Windows 98! Yeah.
The quality is... Oh, I know this feel where it takes forever to boot up. Holy crud. I don't know if you ever experienced it. The boot up noise!
computers were like?
You didn't know it took forever to boot up computers. You never experienced a slow boot up.
I don't think so.
Oh my gosh, I see Skype.
Oh my god, Skype.
Oh my god, it's Skype. Computers took even longer back in the day. Right, it used to be so slow. That.
Oh my god.
Oh, hello, Raku-chan. I hope you are staying safe.
The voice is literally stayed the same throughout the ages. Oh my gosh.
I respect it.
How did it not change at all? Wait, where's the nurse? I want to see the nurse. I want to see if her mic is still so bad and crisp.
Totemo yabai.
Raku-chan, you can never be too safe, even in Anata no Uchi.
Anata no Uchi! They learned more Japanese!
I'm so... Choto matte kudasai!
Okay, Raku-chan, I'm sending you a link to a video, Nya.
Oh my gosh, that computer voice is like so familiar.
What video this car?
This
video I made for public access terebi, Nya.
Public access terebi, Nya?
I just learned what that was like a couple hours ago.
Dude, this looks like OG YouTube.
Hola, minasan.
Hola, minasan!
Yoroshiku onegaishimasu. This is
Hola,
the serious topic we are covering today. You may have heard of the coronavirus, also known as COVID-19, yeah. This is no laughing matter.
Yeah, it's no we laughing matter, yeah.
During these kawaii times, yeah.
Kawaii times? Oh no, kawaii times. I thought she said kawaii times. I was like, what do you mean COVID is kawaii times?
It is best to make 2 meters
they
apart.
Needed to
wait,
air
I thought
this
it was
on
six
like
6 feet or 3 meters. It's 2 meters. Oh, it's 6 feet. Oh, okay.
Always wear a face mask, especially when you go outside. Onegaishimasu.
Gloves
too, if you have them. This virus is especially harmful to us neko-chans.
Us neko.
So please wear it. It is much less harmful to inu-chans.
What? To inu-chan?
Explain more.
Oh my god.
Thanks, Konako-chan. Some important things you can do to curb the spread. Use hand sanitizer. And always wash your hands. For at least 20 seconds. But nothing is safer than staying at home.
Vet-sama, arigato gozaimashita. If you don't have access to face masks, there are patterns.
The voice actors literally stayed the same.
I love how dedicated they are.
For tomodachi or kazoku, nya.
Together,
oh
we can each do our part.
Stay home, stay safe, and we can geek.
COVID-19's Oshiri. Nya, roar.
Nya, roar.
The workers who are out there, risking their lives. Arigato gozaimasu. We are very grateful. So stay at home, relax, and have some nice, hot, soothing herbal green tea. Yeah.
Not the green tea again.
Endorsed by Koneko-chan 2020. Oh my gosh, but I endorse Chisaka Airi 2023 for shipping prices.
The land of America.
Merca. Merca. Hola. Minasan.
Hola, Neko-chan.
Hola, Neko-chan. Okay. Wait. I want to see this. I'm really curious about this.
Not the Chobit opening. I loved this anime.
I did, but now I'm going to destroy it for you and give you PTSD.
Yeah.
And then the climax.
Let me be with you.
Oh my god, here goes, here goes.
Go, 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 go. Well, at least they can read the notes.
Yeah.
Let me be with you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ew.
Let me be with you.
You.
Thank you for listening.
Thank you for listening. You know what? You know what? I need to rinse my ears with Lucky Star. Do you know this? Have you ever watched this?
I love Lucky Star, man.
Do Lucky Star! Hey! That's it! I forgot the lyrics for this song! Bum, 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 bum! Have you seen the MADs for this on Nico Nico Doga?
Oh my gosh, yes! I miss when, like, you know, I was like Lucky Star and like Haruhi Suzumiya.
Dude,
do like fucking Umi Neko.
Dude, Katamikyo Hitman Reborn MADs though. Have you seen some of those? They're so good.
I never watched Hitman.
Really? I'm surprised. I would have expected you to. Wait, these girls are over 30 now? What? No freaking way.
Oh my god, actually.
Holy crud, you're right. Wait, holy crud, you're right. Wait. They're mid-30s now! They're old! Dude, oh. Do you know Azumanga Daio?
Yes.
The Azumanga Daio. Dude, there were so many good series back then. Wait.
They just don't make it like that anymore, man.
It's not the same anymore. I wish, like, they brought back, like, the old, like, OG anime feels. It's not the same. Wait.
I know.
Here, I found the episode 1. Do you see it?
I do now. Don't do Tokyo Mew Mew like this, please!
Have you seen the remake?
No, I haven't seen the remake yet.
What?
Oh my god.
Dude, those icons though that people used to use in form. Like the form, like signatures, and like the icons.
We need to bring back form signatures.
Bring it
back! I don't know how we're gonna do that, but I want those again.
We can use it on Discord. I don't know how you're gonna use it. Oh no, the signatures can be used as banners.
Oh yeah, huh?
Is that Legend of Zelda? That looks like Legend of Zelda! What is going on in this video? I have no idea what's going on anymore.
Did they only use new mid transformation sequence for this?
Oh no. Okay, there we go.
Oh my god.
What is going on? This is a very long opening scene. I don't even know what they're singing. Like, what are they saying?
So true.
A girl left. Does her future get crushed? Does her future get crushed?
I better get up.
Dude, what?
What the fuck?
Hey.
Hey! Just comes dancing in. Hey!
said, hey!
I said, hey!
Or am I by?
What is going on in this freaking series?
Hurry up!
It has a different mood from the Nyan thingy.
Ew!
Why? What do you have against tongues?
See you later, Toya.
See ya.
There's absolutely nothing going on in this at Toya's house.
I'm so lost.
I'm chickened out. I didn't ask him out.
Well, just like me, you have to.
That's not Ichigo. Bring my Ichigo back.
That's not my daddy.
Toya, come to the backyard. I need to talk to you about something.
Her dad looks very young.
Boys.
Of course not.
What? It better not be about boys? Why would it be about boys?
Okay, what?
Come on, don't have an attitude.
I'm not having an attitude.
Hey, yeah, I can see that. Well, let me tell you something.
Wait, is this supposed to be like Ichigo and what's his face? What was it in the English dub? Mark? The original?
No freaking way. There's no freaking way.
No, dude!
Well, I was the Blue Knight. Deep Blue. I in Deep Blue had white skin and had pointy ears and yellow hair.
They totally Blue Cross are! And they totally fucking are!
Saved your life. But until that
this is a
bad,
sequel! Oh my god!
Deep Blue. I had white skin and my same hair color was much, much longer. He tried to destroy all mankind and all worlds until I came back as a new me. Same as I am now. And me and Ichigo beat him. We saved everyone.
Wait, so that is our Ichigo!
I just want to tell you, if you become
I don't
a
want
like
it! No!
Mother, please fight
no!
everything you
no,
have.
No, not like this! Don't ruin my childhood! Not like this!
Please do not hide it from us. As well as Ichigo told her parents.
Well, where's the TLDR of this?
As soon as we saved him.
Where's the TLDR out of for this? This is way too long. Why did they add ya?
Oh wow, what a great looking cafe. Crystal Cafe. I think I'll go inside.
Tokyo Crystal.
Why are they suddenly transforming?
What?
Tokyo. Oh, it's a transition screen!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Hello, and welcome to Crystal Cafe. Please sit down, madam.
This place is even prettier than it looks on the outside.
Excuse me, could you please come with me?
You talking to me?
Well, who else would I be talking to right in front of me?
Come with me. You are the only ones we've found so far, but... Well, Toya, Mina, you guys are crystal warriors. You...
All of a sudden?
To transform and save the Earth. I myself am, well, Ryu's cousin.
What?
And I'm here to take over.
Uh-huh.
And make a new cafe. And
I can't tell what's worse. This or the super nyan Neko Sugar Girls.
And I want normal.
Nyan Neko Sugar Girls is cringe Kino,
and,
man.
Well,
I think they're all
you
OC.
Say that a new era of enemies have come. We have to create.
Dude, there's so much talking going on this one.
And you guys
I'm so lost.
Please excuse me. I started playing TCG recently.
Now,
I can't understand.
Mew crystal power activate. Now.
Mew crystal
power.
My god.
Mew crystal power activate.
What is this like salsa music?
I don't know, but it doesn't really fit with. Why did they choose this song of all things?
What the heck?
Dude. What?
What the?
I'm sorry, Leah. I'm sorry, Leah. I can't. I just can't handle it.
Oh my god.
I can't.
handle this, Leah?
My braid is melting right now out of my ears.
My braid is also melting. Do you know another similar series to this, Leah?
I don't... Not off the top of my head, no.
Do you guys know, like, a similar series to, like, the... What is it? Nyah! Neckle Sugar Girls Chan! Kawaii!
Kawaii! Kawaii!
Have you seen Senpai Club? Have you heard of that? No, we do not talk about Warrior Cats!
Oh my god.
That's Panda's domain! I actually have a bunch of the Warrior Cats books inside of my house right now. Warrior Cats You know, like, if you guys search Warrior Cats in, like, Taobao or AliExpress, they actually have merch for it.
Really?
Yeah, you never saw it before.
I've never gone searching for it.
I was curious. No, was it Pippa that told me this? I don't know if it was Pippa that told me this, but I looked it up for some reason. And then I saw the merches, and it was actually pretty good. The quality.
Oh.
It's like Genshin Impact merch quality, basically. It was actually pretty freaking good. Wait, Large Bagel the anime? Wait, I did not type that right. Large... What the? Leah?
Huh. What the? What is this?
She's a freaking bagel!
What?
What was that expressive?
What is this?
The, honestly, the R quality. She's a literal bagel!
Ew!
What? Every single series has, like, that one, like, large-chested girl.
But instead,
why is
like,
there only one, like, what's it called? Why is there only one bagel? What? They got total nasty!
Ew!
She's a freaking literal bagel! What? Ah!
What the hell, man? What is this?
Large bagel. My recommended watch list is gonna get stalkers after today. Wait, do you guys have, like, another recommendation for this? I don't think they have episodes out for this. Is there Large Bagel the anime? Yeah. Oh, they have an ending song.
Oh?
Dude, they had additions for this. They had additions for this. Okay, wait, let's get the opening song.
ご覧のスポンサーには something 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 something
Wait, are
I saw Inuyasha. I saw Inuyasha in the background.
Oh, no! I'm late for Gakko. I better hurry.
I'm late for Gakko. The animation quality suddenly leveled up so much.
Piece of toast will give my body energy for a kawaii dance school.
They have freaking Japanese.
Hi, my name is Kimisu-chan, and in my spare time, I like to rollerblade and save the world from evil and darkness.
They put so much. They put so much more effort into this compared to the others. Oh wait, you're right. Is this cannibalism? Is she's eating the donuts while this is happening?
Oh my god.
My teacher is stupid and mean, and she limits creativity in her students. She is such a Nazi.
You're late again. Try not to be late next time. Blah blah blah.
This is my friend Mako-chan. She's very pretty, and she has rainbow hair and eyes that turn red when she gets mad. But she's a really good friend, and I wouldn't trade her friendship for anything in the world, except for sex with Matt Damon. I get all A's in school, but I don't pay attention to anything. It's all stupid stuff like Russian books. I mean, who cares about Russia? It's all
Juku fashion used to actually look super cute.
Stop right there.
What the heck?
We'll never let you have the crystal.
Why do they always show the nipple?
I will get the crystal.
Help me!
The art quality is needlessly good sometimes.
Mako-chan, no!
Wait, but that's not the... That word is not! I got in trouble with Yuri for saying that word! You're not supposed to say that word! What the?
Did you just call me donut?
That's what bothers her! Why did it suddenly get needlessly gory?
I'm not following what's happening here.
Thank goodness. Arigato.
I have no idea what's going on.
Eating at my favorite diner.
May I take your super kawaii order?
Gaspu! Pinesu-chan didn't know that Fumi-sensei worked here.
Hi.
So moe.
5 milkshakes, please.
I do not know what I'm watching anymore, Leah.
I'm so confused. You're the one that turned it on.
Somebody recommended it to me just now, okay? So
you can't always trust chat!
Can I trust you?
No.
What? You say I can't trust you? Are you sure?
No.
Really? Okay, I'm gonna tell Mumi that you told us not to trust you ever.
No!
Okay, what do you mean stop quitting, Irie? I'm not quitting, it's just that we went like way overboard. This wasn't supposed to go for 2 hours. This is actually supposed to end after like 1 hour because, yeah, it's getting... Leah needs some sleepy time. She needs her, gacha time.
Gacha time? I need a fucking nappy baby bottle time.
While playing gacha. But yeah, so we probably should end it here. Are you okay with that, Leah?
Yeah, it's good with me.
Mm-mm-mm. So, we'll end it here. Do you have a stream tomorrow, Leah?
Yeah.
Okay, shell yourself.
I'm tasting the Phase Connect coffee, boys, tomorrow.
Where was my inbox, Leah? Do you even know how to make the coffee?
Yes, I bought the freaking stuff!
But you know how to make it, right? Unlike Uruka.
I'm gonna watch a YouTube video before I stream it.
Yeah. I should just like break into your house and like, Leah, I'm not gonna let you brew your coffee. I don't trust you to brew your coffee yourself.
I'm gonna set up a table on the floor with my camera and pray to God.
On the floor? At least do it on top of the freaking table.
Well, my desk is small, okay?
Okay, fine. But yeah, so go watch Leah drink and... throw up, I guess?
Not gonna throw up.
Okay, but yeah. Tomorrow, Leah's gonna be trying out the coffee, so you guys can watch that. And also, Rhea and my duet premiere will be happening tomorrow as well. It should be right after Leah's stream around there. So there's that. Plus, I'll be doing a maid cafe stream. I don't know what I don't even know what to call it. But yeah.
Lecture.
Lecture? Is it a lecture though? I don't even know what to call it. Yes, Maidry. Maidry. And then I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. I'll read the donuts and whatnot tomorrow when I have my own time when nobody else is here. Because we should get going. So, do you know how to raid in this?
You type in /raid and then the username of the person you want to raid.
Is there anybody even streaming right now? I don't know who to raid. Leah, help! Like, I don't know people.
I don't know! Don't ask me!
I don't know people! Who am I supposed to raid? Nobody's streaming again!
Raid whoever you want to raid. Who do you like watching? Who do you feel?
I don't know. I don't know people. I don't have time to know people. Just end it. Don't overthink it. Okay, then we're not gonna raid it, I guess.
Okay.
Yeah, let's not raid. Let's just go do our own things then. Okay, we're gonna go sleep now. Bye!
Wait. Bye-bye!
Who?
Oh, Mia?
Do you know that person?
Yeah.
Should I raid that person then?
It's your stream. You can raid whoever you want to. I'm not gonna tell you what to do.
I don't know, people. I need your recommendations.
Okay. If you don't know, you can just end the stream. Because I don't want you to, like, be stressed out about it.
I'm stressed out. I don't know anybody to raid. Okay, yeah. I'll just do... Everybody's saying her name, so I'll just do her. And then we're gonna leave. Okay. Bye. Boop. Okay, now I'm gonna go. Bye! Say bye, Leah! Oh, it's Leah!